so much for everything.
I just want to say thank you for everything you've done for us. IB was pretty tough, and without you guys letting us rant and talk about all of our problems to de-stress, it would have been a lot more difficult to make it through it. And honestly, without you guys, I probably would never have finished the course. You guys pushed me to stay in, and you pushed all of us to do our best and become the best IB students that we could. Thank you.
Hey, it's Jerry. I just wanted to say thank you for all that you guys have done for me, and all the times you've let me cry in front of you over how stressed I've been, because IB is great. And I just want to thank you guys for everything you've done, all the things that you've helped me with, such as my IAs and my extended essays and my TOK presentations and literally everything. Even though these 2 years have been probably the hardest years of my life, they have been the best. So thank you very much.
Hey, IB teachers, I just want to thank you all for everything that you've done for me these past 2 years. I've learned so much from all of your classes and from all of you guys just as people. You guys have been there to help me through everything these past 2 years, from learning the subjects to preparing for tests to dealing with stress. My experience in IB wouldn't be the same without any of you guys. I can't thank you enough for all that you've done to help me learn and grow as a person and just enjoy my time being an IB student these past 2 years. So thank you very much for all that you've done.
Hey everyone, I would like to thank you guys for all your hard work this year and my junior year and preparing us to kill our tests, which I know all of us did. And I'd like to thank you guys very much for all the work you guys put in, day out, in the classroom to make us the best versions of ourselves. And more importantly, besides the academic part of it, because school is important, but I would like to thank you all for all the help you guys have provided me outside of the classroom with quote-unquote real-life problems. I know that I think every single one of my IB teachers has worked to make me not only a better student, but a better person, and I am extremely grateful for that. So thank you guys very much. I will miss you guys next year, and I will come back and visit, and once again, thank you guys.
Thank you to all my IB teachers for the past 2 years. I'm so glad that I've been able to create relationships with each and every one of you. You guys are the reason why I stuck through IB and pushed through, and I just want to say thank you so much for all your hard work and dedication. Specifically, thank you to Miss Mann, Mr. Burley, Miss Newman, Miss Kurtz, Miss T.O., Madame Townsend, Miss Dillon, Miss Kelly, and Mr. McGarvey. I love you all.
Hi, it's me. It's Amari. And I just want to say thank you to all of my teachers. And I really appreciate all of you guys. Every single teacher I've had over the past 2 years, my time in the IB Diploma program, you guys have really helped me. And I know that thank you is probably not enough. They're only two words, you know, but I can't possibly fit enough words of gratitude into this video that has to be pretty short. Thank you guys so much. Because of you, I feel like I'm ready for college. I'm ready for those college level classes, and I'm ready to be a learner. I've learned so much from you guys in these past 2 years, and I know that my ability to learn has grown so much, and I thank you guys for that.
Hi, IB teachers. I just wanted to thank you for everything you've done these past 2 years, especially you, Ms. Kurtz, and Mr. McGarvey, for always making sure that I'm on task and about to graduate.
My name is Thomas Yaffa Jr., and I'm a senior IB diploma candidate. And this video is my thank you to my many great teachers that I have had over the past 2 years. First off, thank you to Senora Haney. Thank you for teaching me Spanish. Next, thank you to Mrs. Johnson. You helped me realize that the best way I learn math is through a flipped classroom setting. Next, thank you to Mrs. Boltemeyer. You were so much fun in class, and you really helped keep alive my love of history. So thank you for also being super understanding. Mrs. Mann, I had the honor of having you twice, and I am better for it 100%. You prepared me so well for the AP test, even though you didn't have the super high stress about it, and I really appreciate that. Mrs. Taylor, another great English teacher that I had, thank you for helping me learn so much more about myself and my writing through your class. Mrs. Lewis, thank you for being an incredible extended essay advisor. My essay is much better than I thought it would be, and it would not be where it was without your sound advice. Also extended essay related, Mrs. Tia, thank you for handling all of the extended essay shenanigans that happened throughout those months. You did a wonderful job. Mrs. Newman, thank you for being so passionate about science and helping me realize how much I care about the environment. And now, largely part thanks to you and your class, I will be minoring in environmental science, probably most definitely, in college. Thank you to Mrs. Kelly. There are very few teachers that I would call a friend, and you are one of them. I feel like I can talk to you about anything, and you're always so caring and understanding and a great listener. I thank you for everything you've done. Mr. McGarvey, I got to know you and interact with you in many different mediums. First as the director of plays, then as my IB diploma program coordinator, lastly as a teacher. But above all, I've known you as a mentor and a friend. And thank you very much for helping me grow as a person.
Hey, so it's really late right now, and I just washed my hair, and I'm kind of loopy from sleep deprivation. Is that a word? And the lighting is terrible, and my camera sucks. And this was the only time that I had to do this video. But I just want to say thank you to all of the IB teachers. Without you guys, I probably would have lost my sanity last year, because I get really anxious and I don't take stress on very well. It seems like I do, but I really don't. And I was on the verge of a mental breakdown, and I was like, oh, I can't do this anymore, I'm quitting. But you guys are like, no, calm down, breathe, you can do this, you helped me through, and I'm feeling good. And now that I'm graduating, I realize that I wouldn't trade this experience for anything. And I just appreciate everything that you do, and I'm gonna miss you. Bye.
Hi, I just wanna say thank you to Miss Kelly, Mr. McGarvey, Miss Kurtz, Miss Martin, and all the other IB teachers for helping me through this IB program and helping me get through my exams and helping me through every horrible moment I've had in IB and just getting me to the end. And hopefully I will have my diploma in the summer and I will be even more thankful.
Dear IB teachers, as the end of our 2 years together comes to a close tomorrow, I wanted to take this opportunity to thank you for all that you've done throughout the journey that is the IB diploma program. I've learned so much throughout these 2 years that I can't even hardly believe it, so much information about things I never even knew existed. But in addition to book smarts and statistics and dates, I learned how to be a better person, how to be a better student. My view of the world has been changed as a result of this program and as a result of all of that you guys have done for me. And for that, I'm eternally grateful. And I will never be able to repay you for everything, all the lessons you've taught over these 2 years. So yeah, you guys are the best. I love you all. And thank you again. Please keep doing what you do. You guys are amazing at your jobs. And you're fantastic teachers. And I am very grateful. Bye.
Hey, it's Claire. And I want to thank all my IB teachers and staff for being the huge second family and support system that you've been to me in the past couple years. You've helped me so much when I've been stressed out by giving me positive encouragement and just being understanding of what I've been going through, because IB has definitely been the hardest 2 years of my life so far. It's definitely, nothing's challenged me as much or taken a toll on my time management as much as IB has. And all the support that all my teachers and IB people have given me has been immense, and I can't thank you enough and tell you how much I'm going to miss all of you after I graduate. So I definitely won't miss the work and the intensity that IB has been, but I'll miss all of you so much, and I can't wait to talk again and catch up after I'm in college and to see where IB takes me in college and how it influences me then. So thank you all so much. I'll miss you, and I love you all. Bye!
Hello, my name is Kettering Taylor, in case I haven't met you, and I would like to say thank you to all of the outstanding IB teachers. We, the students, have put in so much work to get to where we are right now, and I know that you, the teachers, have put in the same amount of work, if not more, to help us get to where we are today. The teachers are one of the biggest reasons I decided to do IB. And because of you, it has definitely been worth it. I would love to thank each of the teachers individually, but there's not really time for that. So there are a few I'd like to thank in particular, one of them being Mrs. Kelly. You were not only a really good TOK teacher, but you were a great extended essay supervisor as well. And you made the process comfortable, yet really exciting. And you made it a good learning experience, not just about writing an essay, and I really appreciate that. I would also really like to thank Mr. McGarvey, because you've been my director, IB coordinator, and teacher, and you've taught me how to think creatively and inspired me with your dedication to all your students, and I would really like to thank you as well. And once again, thank you to all the IB teachers. You've done so much for us, and we all really appreciate it. Thank you.
Hey, I just wanted to thank all my IB teachers for helping me get through the diploma. I couldn't have done it without your hard work and help along the way. You've really made me, and this diploma has really made me, a better person, not only intelligence-wise, but also just a better person overall, and I'll always be grateful for that. Additionally, I'd like to thank Mrs. Jones and Frau Euchre for really going the extra mile to help me out in their classes. Once again, like, thank you guys so much for really making this diploma a worthwhile experience.
Got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me.